Well, the Constitution of the African National Congress says you are removed from any position or any deployment of the ANC when you are when you have been convicted of a particular crime. I must say that we do not have protocol as a province on how to deal with such matters, because we have not been faced with a situation before when one of our leading deployees and senior leaders have been charged on such a matter.